Dear son, I got your letter, buddy, and I gotta say, I'm proud of you in every way to this very day. Don't worry about the dogs, yeah, they're doing great. And I know it's been a while since you last seen my face, but I'm with you, even if it doesn't feel like it. I always have your back, thanks for helping me write this. You might think that these are your words, but truly they're mine. And I know you're hurting some, but you're doing just fine. I was right by your side as you danced with Kate. I was right there with you when you held Sunday and Nate for the first time. Please do me a favor, tell him all about me, I'll meet him a little later. Tell your mom I love her and I'm sorry for leaving. Tell Caitlin that I said thank you for conceiving. Two perfect kids making me a grandfather. Tell Liz that I miss him, my best friend, my daughter. Tell Tommy that I said I can't wait to see him. Thanks for holding your bro down when I left that evening. Yeah, and Timmy, man, I heard your promise. I wish you wouldn't stress it if I'm just being honest. I did pass the torch of every second I cried. And I told you that you kids were all I needed in life. Then I told you that I wasn't ready to die. Don't worry, I'm fine. I'm happy that you found yourself in your rhymes. And I promise down the line we'll meet again for the second time. Until we do, just live your life, hold your head up high. And when it's time, we can catch a low tide. Ride a couple waves together underneath the blue sky. Listen, big guy, I gotta go and know it's not goodbye. More like I'll see you later, you're my boy, you're my pride. I'm with you when I miss you, I'll see you when I see you. Keep holding down the fort and let our memories free you. I love you. From your dad and your biggest fan. P.S. I hope this letter helps you understand.